NBC Sports, home of Super Bowl 52, thanks you for watching this presentation of the National Football League. He lost his criminal fortune, and Wednesday, he'll use the FBI to get it back.
This is impossible.
No. That Barry Adonis from Tarkio, she was impossible.
New Blacklist, Wednesday on NBC.
Offer of the year with X1 DVR free for a year. Plus, ask how to get a $500 prepaid card when you add Xfinity Mobile. Go online, call, or visit us today.
First matters. And when NBC Connecticut is connecting you, you know first. Alerting you before the other guy is even on the scene. Going live, fast, so you never miss a beat. Wherever you are, meet whether it's your fingertips, no problem. These meteorologists issue first alerts, and they're the only ones that look 10 days out. So when the big story hits Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, whether you're here, here, or here, get connected with a station that gives you what you need first. NBC Connecticut, connecting you. NBC Connecticut News starts now.
We begin tonight tracking Nate as it pushes north towards Connecticut. Thanks so much for staying up with us. I'm Leslie Mays. What was once a dangerous Category 1 hurricane is now a tropical depression. And what's left of Nate will bring stormy weather here on Monday. Meteorologist Caitlin McGrath is here to tell us how it'll impact your holiday. Caitlin.
Hey there, Leslie. That's right. We're already starting to see some of the shower activity work its way into Connecticut. Right now, the bulk of the rain still well to our south and west. Pennsylvania being covered in that rain. Down through the Carolinas into West Virginia, seeing heavy rain as we head through the overnight hours. Closer to home, we're just starting to deal with a few light scattered showers. Otherwise, it is warm and it is humid for this evening with wall-to-wall cloud cover. Starting to see those few showers work their way into Middletown, Plymouth, and New Haven counties. So we'll time out when the bulk of the rain arrives, because we kind of break down the remnants of Nate into two sections. We have a heavy round of showers overnight, and then again tomorrow afternoon and evening. So we'll time it out here using First Alert Future Radar. As we head through the morning tomorrow, notice 7:30 a.m. we do start to see that heavy rain working its way into western Connecticut. The good news, this round of rain, it flies by as we head through Monday morning. I do think much of Monday will be dry until we get to the afternoon. A few scattered showers possible through the late morning hours. Overall, just very overcast, warm, and muggy. But notice, here we are at 1:30. We start to bring that next round of locally heavy downpours into western Connecticut right around 1:30. That will continue to advance across the state as we head through the afternoon. But notice, it is not just the rain, it is also the wind coming in from the south. Between